Hey MJ, I'm AJ.
And I'm Cade Fox. This is WBNN Channel 9 News.
Today is International Caps Lock Day.
I guess we should be yelling the announcements, right?
How about we leave the yelling to be done on April 15th since that's National Shouting Day?
Sounds like our plan. Let's go on to our announcements.
Students that signed up for the PSAT before fall break and have not paid, please see Ms. Whitmeyer in Guidance. Money is due by tomorrow.
NHS members, please bring your items for Saturday's ACT service project starting this Thursday. You can bring items to Ms. Bowman in C109. Come sign up if you have not done so already.
Wrestlers, the turn-in dates for the dinner is today and this Friday. You don't want to miss out on all the available food.
Now let's swiftly move on to weather with Sabrizi.
Hey MJ, it's Sabrizi here with your weather. Today and tomorrow will be sunny with a high of 82. On Saturday, there will be a 60% chance of rain, which should dissipate by Sunday. In global weather, huge fires are raging across Indonesia. These fires, which were illegally set by residents and corporations to clear land for farming, have gotten so out of control that it may be too late for human intervention. The thick, smoky haze has caused school closings, flight cancellations, and numerous acute respiratory infections. The Indonesian government has tried various methods to put the fire out, but it's just getting worse. I'm Sabrizi, and that has been your weather update. Back to you, Kate Fox.
Thanks, Sabrizi.
Reminder to students, you absolutely cannot park on campus if you do not have a parking pass. You have to complete an application and receive a parking pass from Mr. Duncan.
If you have a car in the east parking lot, you have to move your vehicle out by 4 o'clock each day. Now let's check in with Jacob with our trending news.
What is up, MJ? I'm Jacob, and I'm here to bring you your trending news. I'm sure you've all heard by now about the Muslim kid who had brought a homemade clock to school. This was mistaken for a bomb due to his heritage. Because of the stereotype, the media had a blast, and however, this blew up in the kid's face when media found out he was just trying to do a social experiment. He received lots of hate, and his family are now worried for his safety. He's now going to move to Qatar with his family to continue schooling. In other news, everyone welcomed Marty McFly and Doc Brown from the past. Yesterday was the day that the daring duo in the popular movie Back to the Future decided to travel to, October 21st, 2015. Kinda awkward how Biff Tannen is resembled by Trump so well. They also creepily look alike. I hope it's what they expected, even with the lack of hoverboards. Hop in your DeLorean and just remember, where we're going, we don't need roads. That was your trending news. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Jacob.
Senior signatures and photo choices are due by next Friday. Forms should be turned into the box in the main office. They will not be pictured without the paperwork, and remember to write inside the box. You learned this in kindergarten. Y'all are capable of doing this.
Senior ads are due by November 13th, and this should be turned into Miss Turner in B103.
All right. Hey, MJ. I'm Jonas here with your sports news. The American League Championship Series is headed back to Kansas City after the Blue Jays forced Game 6 with yet another victory when their backs were against the wall. Right-hander Marco Estrada faced one batter over the minimum through the first seven innings and later departed in the eighth en route to Toronto's 7-1 victory over the Royals in Game 5. Kansas City now leads the series 3-2, but things might be looking up for them as they'll face off against pitcher David Price, who has struggled mightily in the postseason over for the Blue Jays. Also going on last night, fans shook their head in disbelief as the Mets are back to where they believe they belong, heading to the World Series for the first time in 15 years. Daniel Murphy hit a historic home run as the Mets handled the Cubs, beating them 8-3. This series sweep gives the Mets their first trip to the World Series since 2000 and their fifth World Series appearance in franchise history. The New York Mets shocked the baseball world with going to the World Series, and we'll see if they can call themselves World Series champions for the first time since 1986. Back to you guys.
Governor School applications are now available. If interested sophomores and juniors are wanting to know more, please see Ms. Whitmeyer in Guidance.
Remember, if you have a note that allows you to get out of school, it needs to be in the main office by 8:15 every morning. I repeat, 8:15, no later.
Free after-school math tutoring is available on Tuesdays and Thursdays in 3:15 to 4:15 in room C145.
Are you stressing about college and trying to find a way to pay for it? Do you enjoy the visual arts and making videos? Well, here's your chance to gain a $5,000 scholarship. All you have to do is make a short digital video that describes the dangers of texting and driving. If you want more information, contact Ms. Walker in the counselor's office.
Exceptional student leaders are invited to apply for the 2016 G.E. Reagan Foundation Scholarship Program in honor of the legacy and character of President Ronald Reagan. This program annually rewards up to 20 college-bound students who demonstrate exemplary leadership, drive, integrity, and citizenship with $10,000 rewardable scholarships. They are accepting online applications until January 7th.
FCCLA is having a cookie sale to raise money for breast cancer awareness. They are accepting pre-orders from October 19th to the 22nd in the cafeteria. Delivery dates are October 23rd. Prices is one cookie is $1, six cookies is $5, and 12 cookies is $10.
I'm Kate Fox.
And I'm AJ.
And here at BNN, we're in touch.
So you're in touch. Have a great day, MJ.
I know the school doesn't really want us to lean against walls, but I think I'm gonna do it anyway.
Bro, that's not cool.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I'm sorry.
Don't stand against walls.
What about love? Don't you want someone to care about you? What about love? Don't let it slip away. What about love? I only want to share it with you. You might need it someday.
All right, Doc, what's going on, huh? Where are we? When are we?
We're descending toward Hill Valley, California at 4:29 p.m. on Wednesday, October 21st, 2015.
2015? You mean we're in the future?
The future, Marty? What do you mean? How can we be in the future?
Jennifer, I don't know how to tell you this, but you're in a time machine.
And this is the year 2015?
October 21st, 2015.
So what are we doing here in the future, Doc?
It's the election, Marty, the election.
Well, what's wrong with the election?
The direct primary? It's Donald Trump.
Oh, gee golly gee. We've gotta stop him.
Stopping Mr. Trump,
Doc. Don't you worry, Marty. I've got a bulletproof plan.
Yes, I do. Sounds good.
All right, so building a wall, good idea.
Great idea. I don't know why everybody's talking so bad about Mr. Trump.
See, in my personal opinion, it's going to work perfectly fine.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, some people are going to be, you know, not happy about it, but...
It's the best idea you've ever had. Great.
Oh, yeah! You got Back to the Future!
Let's go, Marty!
That's some great Back to the Future, Marty.
Thanks, Doc. That was some good Back to the Future yourself.
Hey, my man. Hey, I love you, dude. Let's do this. Okay, count me in, bud. Huh? Oh, you want me? I'm not dancing. I'm not going to be on your little thing. You know, dude. Come on, let's go. For real.